comes in fashion, pursuing post-graduation in fashion entrepreneurship. This college has come up with a concept, Agrogami, that is building a new generation of designers, where students can directly interact with the designers and talk about their queries and their issues about how they are facing difficulties in the industry.
Well, I think it's just great because, you know, all these youngsters who work very hard need a focus and direction. They also need to know how important it is. Just being creative is not enough. They have to go forward. They have to learn the business techniques. They have to learn how to build a brand for themselves. And I think this conclave will help them to learn.
It's a great endeavor. To whatever I have got to know that this college offers a certain specialized, so to say, degree of fashion entrepreneurship. And if you can educate these young or not so young entrepreneurs, and we can kind of serve their hunger palate to do something bigger in life, I think conclaves like these really would work. Anything to help the young student. It's a very good idea to have people exchange notes, and young students should know what's going on in the market.
Well, I can only say that, you know, when we say designer, there is much, much more behind that, just not the creativity. There is a commerce side, there is a business side, and now it's become more and more complicated.
I've done my graduation in fashion designing and currently I'm working as a merchandiser in a sports house. I always wanted to work as a designer so that one day I might be present as a great designer. But the fashion industry do not hire or promote essentials. So the students like me end up working as a merchandiser and to the job of coordination.
It is not all about where the fabric is concerned or we are going to talk about garments. It's got multifold. You talk about accessories, home decor, home furnishings, leathers, shoes, belts, accessories, take about anything fashion is there.
And it doesn't have to be just designing. It can be marketing, it can be bringing international markets or catering to a new area or a new way of stitching. You know, so it can be anything, but what you have to do is if you want to work for a good brand. Don't worry, baby, are you